Yes, let 5-2. Player review, Sherbini, on the yes-let decision.
So we're getting a review from Sherbini, feeling that she'd basically caught Shahin out. See the movement, she went completely the wrong way and then didn't actually go anywhere. It's all quite static from Shahin. But she doesn't really go anywhere after the interference.
It's going to be a no-let.